Isabel.
Lewis. Simon. Simon Lewis. It's two first names. Am I still talking?
I'm not sure I want love in my life. Not if it hurts like that.
Really? The fierce warrior Isabel Lightwood is afraid of rodents.
You know, I'm not afraid. I'm repulsed, which is very different. Joy and the chaos, the demons were made up. Come back to me, Simon. If you left me
alone. Such an attractive couple. How long you to be married?
No.
And we're just friends.
Big mistake.
He's a catch. My hero.
Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave.
Simon, get down! I still want
you. Is he? Yes. She got hit by shrapnel. The
warrior's exploded. It saved my life.
How could I not? Let me take your head. I'll make you
right. I swear to love you all my life. Life is short. You can't be afraid to open your heart to the people that you care about.
What are you there for?
For being you.
Is he? Long in this highway, you're silent beside me. I was thinking, life is too precious to waste any more time on stupid things like pinky swears. The light isn't fading, hiding the shock and the chill in my bones.
They took you away on the table.
You're burning. Is he? Is he?
Everything all right?
I'm gonna be fine.
Thank the angel.
Come back. Is he?
Great hugs for everybody else.
Simon, it... The heavenly fire from when the sword exploded. Until it leaves my system, I can't touch anyone with demon blood. Hold on, I still need you.
Isabel. I don't
wanna let go. The boss is calling.
I know I'm not that strong.
The hot girl doesn't see the geeky guy with glasses until the hot girl realizes that the geeky guy is totally awesome. She just saw him for who he really is.
I guess Lois just needed some time to see what was right in front of her.
Don't look so good, Iz.
I told you as long as I stay away from anyone with demon blood, I'll be fine.
Including Simon? Hold on,
I still want you. That's too dangerous.
Izzy, if it's the only way we're gonna save your life, we're all gonna die trying.
Isabel might be up.
I've never seen my brother as happy as he is with his Magnus.
I know the feeling.
You're too sweet.
Careful, if anyone sees the head of the Institute kissing one of her downward deputies, there could be some trouble.
I'll take my chances. And you better get going. You know your trainer doesn't like it when you're late. And head of the Institute or not, I can't pull any more strings for you.
Okay.